Eliash has an open side with Havlat in front. Spedberg makes the blocker stop with the paddle down. Lucic, 4-on-2 up ice. Krug with Pasternak the trailer. Pasternak to Spooner. He scores! Ryan Spooner's first National Hockey League goal is a game winner. And the Bruins rescue one after blowing a 2-0 lead in the third period.
Well, the Devils try to make a play to the net in the offensive zone, and they're just too committed in this 4-on-4 deep. And the Bruins turn that chance from a bad angle into numbers. And there's just a line change going on, and there's some unsurety as to who's going to do what. You can see Havlat trying to get back. Now the Bruins got a 4-on-2. Krug explodes into the zone. He leaves that drop pass for Pasternak right at the right time. And now Pasternak has all kinds of options. He very quickly keeps that puck off his right hip as if he's going to let a shot go. And he's able to slide it to Spooner. And Spooner able to take that quick snapshot. Looked like it went under the arm and then up underneath the crossbar. And the Bruins with a huge 2 points here.
Yeah, call up, and it's been good so far, and I'm happy that I got the goal, so that was good.